Hello, everybody. My name is Brian. This is Dormant Volcano Games, and like a volcano, I am exploding with excitement to give you guys more content. So welcome back to another episode of Paper Mario: The Thousand Year Door. Last episode, we got the ability to turn into a boat. Does mean I have follow-up questions. Interesting. Oh, Oh no! It's fine, we got this. We did it! Yay! This is a new section! Yay, new sections! Hey, something's coming there, floating on the water. Oh no! Is that a boat? Hey, over here, save us, please! I am so confused. Okay, well now I have a question. Can I get over here with Giggle? No, too far. Okay, got it. Not my boat, is it? No! I'm glad to get the coins, but that was also definitely a waste. No! Darn it, because I want to see the various things, and I'm assuming you have to hit all of them? No! Okay, perfect. Okay, how do I get back over? I seriously don't know how to fix this problem I've created. Oh, Brian, you're a moron. You know what? The good thing is about being Brian is eventually you're able to figure most things out. Hey, we can cross over now. Hey, what are you waiting for? Let's go! Yay! I wonder if that's our boat. Or is that boat in the back our boat? I Oh. Ow. Nice. There we go. Nope. My God. Okay, this is frustrating. I don't know how you did it, but you saved us. Came looking for that pirate treasure, and then, well, our ship got surrounded by ghosts out in the ocean. We all ended up here. Hey, aren't you Mario? It's me, Don Pietro's daughter, Francesca! And Frankie's here, too! Yay! After my dad forgave us, we set out on a trip. The ship we were on got a little too close to this island, and now look at us. Still amazed the rumors about Cortez were all true, which means he's nearby. And so, by the way, why are you here? Don't tell me Daddy had, you come here to take us back. Nope. What? There's a crystal star in the pirate's treasure? Well, I think the treasure is right, in there, watched by Cortez's spirit. Yeah, I'm sure you'll be able to take care of him, though. You look tough. Besides, Cortez is one that trapped us on that raft, so smack him one for me. Wait. How are we doing on stuff? Okay, well, even if we weren't good on stuff. Whoa, did I surprise you? Yeah, sorry about that. See, I actually followed you in here, but I got lost along the way, and, well, anyway, I followed this path and finally caught up with you, and then... Listen, just forget it, okay? I'm sure the Crystal Star is inside that pirate ship. The Pirate King Cortez is in there, too, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, probably. No big deal, though, right? You can take it, big guy. We're counting on you. Boy, I know I sure am, and so is Gratis. That... Suspicious. Very suspicious. Ooh, you ignored my warning. Ooh, come inside the door and be lost in darkness. All right. I think I can deal with that. Come into my hop, hop, hop. Enough, I grow tired of the spooky ooh business. I'm a pirate, blast it. Pirates do not moan. I'm a cold-blooded villain who robs the innocent of life and loot, not a crying ghost. And you are after my treasure. And this is my ship. What are you doing here? Habla, habla, speak. I'll turn your mustache into a bone polisher. Yo ho 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 ho. Okay, he's kind of my favorite of all the villains, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, yes! I'm not gonna lie, there is something I kind of want to try. Just because I want to know how to beat Cortez. That's Cortez. He's the dreaded pirate spirit who haunts the island. Max HP is 20, attack is 4, defense is 1. That's not bad for HP. His HP, but he's a spirit, so when his even when his HP hits 0, he'll come back. Plus, he has a ton of different attacks, and he's tough and as scary as he looks. I'll say, just keep damaging him, or sooner or later, he'll go down for good. Let's give his tormented spirit some eternal rest. All right. Oh, jeez. Partner. Bobbery! Bomb squad! Okay, one of them is gonna kill us. Which... Oof. 1 second. Oh, shoot. Oh, no! That was a better one. Ah, shoot. It's okay. I think Ice Smash works on him. I mean, oh my god, it does. That is hilarious. Oh, cool. And I'm Warhammer for now. Oh. No luck for me on bingo. I don't know if that worked. Doesn't look like it. Attack power is now boosted? Oof. Really good. Don't have anything good. That's unfortunate. Oof. Why haven't I tried the jump yet? His defense goes back up again, that's fine. Oh, geez. Yay! Okay, well, let's see. I'm going to ward against my own attacks. Attacks, let's... Sure. Huh? Any of them that try and attack me are gonna die. That's hilarious. I mean, that aren't gonna do anything. Oh, interesting. Can't do that. I mean, I guess let's normal hammer some stuff. Can't even normal hammer? Okay. Swap partner? I don't know. Who's a partner that'd be able to deal damage to that? I guess maybe Giggle? Maybe Flurry? Let's try Flurry. Oof. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's see. Let's do... Okay, that works. So I'm assuming if we kill it, the swords will also go down, assumedly. No, not something special. Oh God. I'm sorry, did he just give himself 45 health? He only has 20. Questions. Can you body slam the swords? Nope, you cannot body slam the swords. Oof. That's not great. the fuck? That work. Why is this fight so long? Oh, jeez. Special? We could do Sweet Treat. I don't know whether or not that would work. I mean, you could see. We know permanent, I guess. Let's do it. So five. Ah, not too bad, I guess. Attack. Gale Force. That's okay. Now, hammer doesn't work. Okay, fine. Jump. Normal jump. Body slam. I swear to God. I mean, that's fine, I think. Should be the last bite, I'm hoping. Yeah, I swear to God, you bring back any of those swords, I will kill you. Okay. Three left, that should be fine. Just don't. One health left. Boom! We did it. It is also, we're at 24 minutes, which definitely puts us in a bad spot. That's okay. Should be fine. 32. Level up. Oh, we get to level up? Nice. You know what? Let's level our FP. We use FP enough. No, my treasure! I'm done for. Oh, Stupido, you are foolish indeed. I'm not, for I'm not dead. Technically, I was already dead, but my spirit too endures, tied to my treasure. So you cannot do anything to me. I do not live. Still guarding this treasure for hundreds of years is almost as boring as death. What? You are not even interested in my treasure? Why are you here? Huh? In cereal? You want this?
Oh yeah.
This little rock over here? Are you serious? Well, that's no big deal. Here, take it. What do you need? What do I need one or two extra gems for? It's not like I really need, I did not really like that one anyway. Oh, we fight him. And he's just like, yeah, take the gem anyway, whatever. We got a crystal star. Your star and move special sweet feast. I'm guessing that's like the first one, but better. Maybe you get items with it too. That could be cool. Cortez, Scourge of the Seas. Mario soundly defeated this fearful spirit and claimed the Crystal Star. Perhaps the peaceful citizens of the world no longer need to fear Cortez and his fellowship. The only problem remaining is how Mario escaped this isolated island. Could there be another problem still hiding beneath our hero's nose? Yes. Without a doubt. Well, that should do it. If you don't need anything else, away with you. And then I heard something my ears could not believe. It actually discovered the legendary treasure of the pirate ship King Cortez. I am hoping. If I just go like this, we should be bueno. If I go any further, I'm pretty sure I'm going to trigger another cutscene. So with that, I just got to say, sorry, friends. That's all the time we have for today. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and also the notification bell for more great notifications. Also, guys, you can go to the description of this video or any video, including live streams. You can find links to all the Torment Falcon Games social media, as well as something called Friends of the Channel. Friends of the Channel is a list of content creators in my community who I think do a bang-up job. So guys, if you've done all that, I will see you next time.